The night has just begun, ladies and gentlemen. Do you support the Purge? Because it would be a terrible moment in time to find that you have given sanctuary to one of those worthless swine. Because you see those pigs, they don't know their place, and they need to be taught a lesson.
Strapping young man, there's a little and I think he's a good runner. Oh, another lass. Isn't that charming? You know, one thing about... I know you've gone to a great deal of effort, but I think there's it's too crowded up here, don't you?
Yes, Brian!
So, let's play a little game of eeny, meeny, miny, oh. Yes? Eeny, meeny, miny, oh. Stand the blonde up. Oh, it'll only take a moment, my darling.
Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four.
Was that as good for you as it was for me?
No, another one.
Well, my darlings, now is the time. Let the auction begin, and tonight, two for the price of one. This strapping young man and this fair young lass going for one price. We will start the bidding at 200,000, 200,000. Where do I have 200,000, 200,000? Raise your hands. 200,000 down front. 250, 250, the gentleman in the black shirt. 275, all the way back in the green glasses. 300, 300, man in the black shirt. To the man with a fetching great name. All right, take them away. My darling, they'll be taken down to the bus for you and taken to the killing fields. And please, do take your time.
that challenge. Yes, here come the militia now, looking for souls that do not accept the vision of our new founding fathers. These are the weak. The ones who do not deserve to be called citizen. So tonight, take a good look. Look at the person standing next to you. Perhaps their true nature is hidden by a false sense of enthusiasm for the evening. We all must be diligent, my darlings. We must ferret out the weak among us. We must eliminate those who would drag our society down. So, my darlings, go forth, do your duty, and purge the night away.